What is up, guys? Expert Thief here. But you can call me Expert, and it is time for another Grand Theft Auto 5 mods stream. All right, here we are at the school. Since you guys loved the back to school mod video so much, we're doing another one, and it's just gonna get even crazier this time around. All right, if you didn't see the first one, go check it out. That thing's about to hit like 1.5 million views or something crazy. You guys went absolutely ham, so I had to bring you another one. In that video, we went to school. We asked a girl to prom. We got into a fight. There was freaking Franklin started stabbing people in the hallway. There was a prom dance at the strip club. It was wild. We drove to college on a cow. So if you didn't see that, make sure you check it out. But in this video, we're going back to school. I'm going to teach you guys some life hacks, teach you guys ways to get out of homework, get out of class, stuff like that. And then we are going to upgrade from student to bus driver, pick up some kids, and probably be the world's worst bus driver ever. Now, I don't know who the hell this guy is, but he looks like an older version of me. And I don't like that shiz. You know what? Come here. Come here. That's right. All right. I'm sorry, Franklin, but there can only be one Franklin around here. So you know what? I'm just going to throw you in the back alley over here. I'm taking your spot, and I'm going to school as you. What's up, everybody? How you guys doing? If you're excited, actually, can we throw him off the ledge? Come here. Can I take him up here? Oh, whoa. It's getting all messed up. I'm stuck. I'm throwing him real quick. He's glitching me out. All right, this Franklin has a mind of its own. Look, he's making me, like, fly over the place. All right, screw you. Anyway, are you guys ready? Hit that like button if you're excited. Let's go and explore. First, before we go to class, I just want to try. This is not a BMX bike. Give me a BMX bike. I want to try to jump over a person with the BMX bike. Can I use one of these? Let's try moving this one out of the way. Maybe we can get to the BMX bike. Welcome, guys. I am freaking excited. I have a ton of really awesome mod videos planned. Let's see if we can jump over these guys. Are you guys ready? Let's do this. All right, let's pick up speed. Class hasn't started yet, so you know we're hanging out outside the school, just chilling until the bell rings. Let's go. Oh shoot! I didn't get enough speed. Let me try that again. We already have like 1,500 people in here right now. What's up, everybody? You guys are the best. There's evil twin Franklin. Let's go. Let's do this. Here we go. Okay. Oh my gosh. All right. One last try. Third time's the charm, guys. Let's do this shiz. Let's do a quick lap around Franklin here. Other Franklin. Oh, this guy's pissed. Get wrecked. All right. Come on. Yes, kind of. I hit somebody in the face with the bike. But anyway, we're about to go into class, guys. If you're excited to see some life hacks, make sure to hit that like button and let me know in the chat with a hashtag witness the litness. I want to hit these guys off the freaking side so bad. I'm training for the BMX team at school. Yeah, get wrecked. Ah! Alright, let's... Oh, shoot. This guy still wants to battle. You know what I got for you, bro? Come here. Oh, shoot. Can I throw this guy at him? Get away from me. Bully! Oh, shoot. Dude, he's beating the hell out of me. Get the heck out of here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Screw this dude. Did you see that? This dude's a school bully. Trying to beat the hell out of you. You belong in the trash. Get the hell out of here. All right, let's go to class, guys. 2,600 people. What's up, everybody? I see you guys going ham in the chat. Witness the litness is about to go down. We are back at school. And if this stream goes ham, just like the first one, we'll do another back to school stream. If you guys want to keep seeing these school streams, hit the like button, share with your friends, tweet, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, all that good stuff. All right, here we are in school. Now, guys, what I'm going to teach you here, this is high school level life hacks. All right, this is high school level life hacks. So let's get the class. I'm going to show you exactly how you can get the heck out of class early. Actually, right now I'm going to teach you how to get away with not having your homework. All right, this is how you get away with not having your homework. So, as you can see, We got the typical guy that's way too excited to be at school. This is the kid that when the teacher says nothing about last night's homework, he yells out, "Wait, didn't we have homework last night?" This is the dude that people don't usually really like. Like, look how excited he is to be here. No one else, notice how no one else in the class is jumping up and down and cheering except for him. So this is what you do. If you want to get out of not having your homework on time, what you want to do is, let me see here. You want to, there we go. Now, don't get me wrong here. This is actually very hard to do, but what you want to do is you actually want to possess this dude. You want to possess this guy and make him punch the teacher in the face because, like I said, this is the guy that people don't usually like, and, well, that's why he's screwed. All right, wait, which weapon was it? Which weapon did it say? I wasn't paying attention. Let's see. All right, combat pistol. Let's do this. So this is the guy that you're going to want to possess. And as you can see, the teacher has completely forgot about the homework. Everybody is scared and running for their lives. And then, to really just put the icing on the cake, you hit the whole class. You hit this dude. All right. Man. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. I just completely, like, forgot that I wasn't invincible and that I was actually that character. So I'm still him. I'm still him. All right, we got to go back to class, guys. We got to go back to class. All right, I do not recommend that as a school hack. I do not recommend that as a school hack. Hold on. Let me teleport back. Definitely in this game, though. All right, let me, which you guys need to remember, this is just a game. Let me go back to my character here. There we go. And let's go back in school. I did that wrong, guys. What you actually want to do is this. 3,700 people here. What's up, guys? You don't want to be a freaking terrorist, okay? This is what you want to do. This is how you want to get out of doing your homework. So you go into class. That guy is now gone, so we're gonna just show you with a different class here. So you go into class, and if you want to get out of having to do your homework, what you want to do is actually you want to possess the teacher. Hey, what's up? Hey. Then when you're the teacher, get out of cover. When you're the teacher, you want to do this. All right, you want to do this. Boom. Boom. All right. What's up? Straight asleep. All right. There you go. You want to possess the teacher. Have him fall asleep. And then there you go. You don't have to do any homework now. All right. You're good. You're freaking good. Now, unfortunately, I need to stop this animation. He's going to wake up drowsy. He's not really going to know what the hell is going on. And then you're good to go. Look, now he's just confused. He doesn't even know what's going on. Completely forgot about the homework. And now he can get the hell out of here without having to turn in last night's assignment. That's how we do it, right, Sandra? What the hell are you looking at, Sandra? You're just looking at a wall. There's nothing there. What are you guys all staring at? Now, a cool way. Now, guys, I'm going to show you how to get to class really, really quickly. This is how you're going to get to class on time. Let's say you're running late, you know the bell's about to ring, class is on the other side of the school, you don't have enough time to get there. You're not going to make it. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to spawn yourself a really awesome vehicle. Like, let's say you're in the bathroom, all right? Let's say you're in the bathroom taking a crap, you're like, oh shoot, the bell's about to ring, I'm not going to make it in time. So this is what you're going to want to do. You're going to want to actually use the toilet as a vehicle. I think we just broke the school. I think we may have... I think we just broke the school. Yeah, can we take this inside? Please let us do this. Please let us take this inside the school. Oh my gosh. See, I was taking a crap, was not prepared for the bell to ring, and now I gotta get to class fast. I don't think you can actually drive this into the school, which is so unfortunate because that would be hilarious. Everyone move, all right? Sometimes you can't take a crap and make it to class on time, so you have to do both at the same time. Oh, you can't go to school with it. That sucks. Well, anyway, guys, we're going to move on to college-level life hacks now. I think we about wrap things up here. So you really want to go? That's what I thought. You guys ready for the slam dunk? Just imagine if I could jump in the air and just freaking... Ow! Ow! Get the hell away from me. Can I pick the dog up?
Whatever. Muchas gracias.
What the hell's wrong with you guys?
Oh, shit.
Get the hell out of here. Oh, now you're running. Now you don't want to fight, huh? I wouldn't either if somebody put out a freaking baseball bat. All right. Let's go to the other school. Luckily, I brought my really nice vehicle. See, this is mine, guys. This is mine. I totally didn't just steal it from whoever's this is. And let's head on down to college, shall we? Let's head on down to college. We had a good time at high school. Now it's time to graduate very early. We literally went to one day of school, and now we're graduating to college. Now we're gonna go down to college. We're gonna do some good old college level life hacks down there. I don't even know what we're gonna do, but it's just gonna be ridiculous. I can already tell. Oh shoot! Last time we went to college, Franklin got very angry and just started stabbing everybody, so I'm sure it should be interesting this time around. Let's head on down. How you guys doing? Welcome to the stream. Thank you guys so much for being here. You guys are the best. I really appreciate all the support lately. We've been going ham. Hashtag the takeover. We taking over YouTube, all that good stuff. It's just been crazy. Like, it's been absolutely wild. I really appreciate the support. We're working together to just make this channel dope as hell. And you guys are obviously a huge part of that whole situation. The whole vibes, man. You guys, I really appreciate the positivity. I really appreciate the support. Make sure to tweet out the stream, all that good stuff. If we somehow hit, like, I don't even know. I don't know if I want to set 7,000. We'll see how the stream goes, but I might do another. We hit a stream goal, we do another stream today. So let's see what happens here. You know what? How about this, guys? Let me look at my mod list on my phone of the mods I want to do coming up soon. And let's see. We'll set a goal. We might not hit the goal, but we got to at least set a goal. You know, we got to try. Ain't nothing wrong with trying to hit a goal. So, if we hit 7,000 viewers this stream, I will do a bonus mod, Harambe Rampage. All right? We'll turn into a chimp. And we will go on an absolute rampage crime spree across the city and call it Harambe Rampage. If we hit 7,000 viewers this stream. So share the stream. Make sure to tweet it, Instagram it, Facebook it, Snapchat. Let people know you're hanging out here. Let people know where you're chilling. And we will do that. I should probably not have weapons out. What the hell is my guy doing? All right, let's go to class. Look at everybody out here. How you guys doing? Guys looking good. Anytime I do a bonus stream, guys, probably just gonna be a shorter stream, but it will be a bonus stream. Instead of just doing one for the day, I'll hit a second one if we hit goals and stuff like that, or if I'm just feeling it. So definitely share the stream, go crazy if you want to see Harambe Rampage. And tomorrow I got a pretty crazy stream planned, so you definitely don't want to miss tomorrow. Let's go to class. First guys, I want to do something. Ready? Ready? You guys ready? This is so fun. Like, we're, all right, that's right, everybody run. The security guard's gone mad with power, guys. The security guard has gone mad with power. He's... You little brats! You little freaking brats! Thank you, Tyler Woods, for sponsoring. Hype him up in the chat. Welcome to the stream. Boom, baby. All right. Now that we've successfully just... That's me. I'm walking around. Successfully terrorized the frickin' outside of the school. Let's go to class, guys. All right. Thank you so much for the sponsor, man. I really appreciate that. I see you guys in the chat going ham. Hype them up. Sponsor hype. Make sure to hype yourselves up. All right, let's see. What's up, guys? All right, I'm here for class. Bro, did you do last night's homework? No, you didn't do last night's homework either. How the hell are we going to get out of this situation? What are we going to do, man? This is college level teachers. I don't know. Guys, I got to come up with a plan here. What can we do to get out of this situation? What the hell can we do to get out of this situation? I have the perfect idea. Now, if you're in college, it's going to take a little bit more to get out of situations. This is actually in college, they really don't care. It's actually probably harder in high school because they care. College are just like, I don't care. Do your homework or not. It doesn't matter. I'm getting paid either way. All right. So what we're going to want to do is we're going to want to spawn a shark on top of the teacher. And I think by doing that, we may be able to get out of class early. All right, guys, we may be able to get out of class early. Let's go to animals, tiger, shark, and let's just... All right, this guy's freaking out. The teacher doesn't care. The teacher doesn't care. How about this? Oh, my gosh. All right, guys. All right, this teacher... It's going to take a little bit more than spawning two tiger sharks in the classroom to get out of here early. This guy's like, where do those sharks come from? What can we do? What can we do? Let's think. What do we have at our disposal here? Gravity, kaboom, teleport, flamethrower, fire extinguisher, magnet gun. What can we do here? What can we do? Well, we could always do this, guys. We could always do this. Okay, I'm channeling the power. I'm channeling the power. Here we go. Ah! It's not working. There we go. We got him. All right. I think class has ended early. I'm just going to stroll out this way and we're good to go. One more time, we got to play as the janitor and then we're going to go be the school bus driver.
What's up,
baby? Hiya. Where's he going? Where's Franklin going? Franklin, what are you doing? That guy's back? Can I fight him? Can I fight Franklin? What happens if I, like, beat Franklin up?
For real, man?
Dude, this takes the whole stop hitting yourself to the next level. He's dead! I think I have to go invincible. I feel like if I go back as him, I'm going to be dead automatically. I'm not doing that. That'll kill me. Oh, I can't. He's just done. He's just done. We're now this guy. All right. Who looks like a bus driver? Let's go possess somebody and be the best bus driver we can be. 4,500 people. What's up, everybody? You guys are going ham. Will we hit the 5K hype? Share the stream. Go ham. We take it over, baby. It's time. We're going to be the craziest bus driver you've ever seen in your freaking life. You know what? The janitor is now the bus driver. Why not? The janitor is now the bus driver. Let's do this shiz. All right. Instant missions. School bus driver. Let's go. All right. Let's do this shiz. Reach your car. All right. This is my car over here. 4,600 people, you guys are already going off. Like, it's just, you guys are insane. I literally just mentioned, like, will we hit 5K, and you guys are like, on it. I'm on it right now. We're doing it. Freaking already, like, 4,700 now. We're about to hit 4,700 now. You guys are going ham. We're about to hit that 5K hype easy. You guys are freaking killing it right now. Let's go. It's time to be the best bus driver ever. AKA the worst bus driver ever. This is gonna be like the Magic School Bus. You guys remember that show with Miss Frizzle? That's gonna be us. We are about to become the Magic School Bus. All right, here we go. Get the hell out of the way. Let's get into this vehicle and let's go get our school bus. Hell yeah. 4,600, 4,700. You guys are just going wild. Share that stream, baby. Share that stream. We going in. Get that 5K hype going. I don't think we're gonna hit 7K hype. I don't think the Harambe Rampage stream is going to happen, but you never know. I don't want to underestimate you guys, but we'll see. Let's get it, let's go. Now we just got to go pick up the bus, and then we got to go pick up the children from the bus stops, and it shall be interesting. Skirt! All right, let's get it, let's go. 4,700, thank you guys so much. And rising, it's just going up. Guys, make sure to share that stream. Especially if you want to see the Harambe Rampage stream, which is just ridiculous. Just ridiculous. You guys like that, the Monkey Army one, so I was like, they actually weren't monkeys. Because I learned, because I never really knew all the different classifications and stuff, but I actually learned that all apes have no tails, monkeys have tails. So the chimps are actually considered apes. So that was an ape army, and we ended up calling that stream Harambe's Revenge / Planet of the Apes, something like that. And you guys love that, and you wanted me to call it Harambe's Revenge, so that's why I changed it to that. So I thought maybe we'll do a Harambe Rampage if this goes ham. We're at 4,800. We're about to hit that 5K hype, guys. Make sure to keep sharing the stream. Hit that like button. Welcome, everybody. Jump into your seat. Grab your snack. Grab some popcorn and stick around because it's about to be crazy. All right, let's go to the first stop and pick up this kid. Let's try to get some people out here. We're going to fly to the next stop. All right, get in here, Jimmy. Little Jimmy, get on the bus. It's time to go to school. Say bye to your mom and dad. All right, now. Oh, wait. Oops, get in the bus. Get in the damn bus. Did I mess this up? This mod is actually very weird, and it can get messed up easily. So let's see if this even works. All right, sit the hell down. Shut up. All right, go for the next pupil. I think we may have messed it up. We may have to, like, actually wait completely until they get into the bus. But since we messed it up, we might as well have some fun, guys. We might as well have some fun. What should we do? You know, okay, I know exactly what I'm doing. All right, we're going to go into vehicle fly mode here. Jimmy, are you ready for school? Guys, it's the magic school bus, baby. The magic school bus. Oh, shoot. Holy hell. Am I invincible? I hope I'm invincible still. How about the magic school bus, Jimmy? We're taking 5,000 5K hype. What's up, everybody? We did it. You guys are freaking killing it. Next step, 6K hype. Will we reach that? That is going to be tough. Oh my gosh, dude. We just knocked this down. It's going down. Timber! Watch out, guys! Did that kill somebody? Dude, that straight up killed somebody. Holy hell. All right, we're going to totally drive this dude off Maze Bank. And then we're going to restart and pick up the children. All right, we're going to pick up the children. The magic school bus. I have the best bus driver ever. Don't you wish this was how it was when you went to school? That the bus picks you up and goes flying around. I mean, besides the fact of smashing into a blimp and then driving you off of a ledge. Don't you wish that this happened? No, Jimmy. Jimmy, no. Jimmy, you know what? Fine, Jimmy. I have something for you. Should I do it, guys? Should I do it? Let me know in the chat. Should I throw him off the Maze Bank? Should I do this? Oh, shoot. He's getting messed up. Hey, calm down. Sarah, calm down. All right, we're in position, guys. We're in position. Should I do it? Everyone's going to be like, yes, throw him. Everyone's saying, yes, throw him. All right, we're throwing him off the edge. Oh, I messed up. This is going to be hard. Jimmy, come here, Jimmy. All right. He's actually hard to throw off of this thing. There we go. Jimmy, no! Jimmy, come back! Jimmy! Yeah, Jimmy's gone. Where did he land? Don't worry, ladies and gentlemen, it is the world's best bus driver here to say 5,258! You guys are going ham! Almost 5,300 people in here live right now. Thank you, guys. Holy crap, let's reload this and let's go pick up all the kids. You guys are freaking killing it right now. 5,342 and rising, baby. 5,376. We might hit Harambe Rampage today. 5,400, it's going off. It's lit. When it's 5,453. It is so lit right now. 5,481. Oh my gosh. Holy hell. 5,500 hype. I'm losing my mind here. I am losing my 5,000 freaking 557. Dude, you guys are going absolutely ham right now. Holy freaking crap. What is going on? Jeez, dude. All right, let's bus drive. We got to go pick up those kids. School bus driver. That was insane. We hit 5,550 something right there. Absolutely ridiculous. Guys, we're just going to teleport over here. We can get right back into the mission and become the best driver again. Fly the kids around, throw them off buildings, whatever the hell we want to do. All right, let's go into the place over here. Keep sharing the stream, guys. That was insane. That was absolutely insane. It was just going ham right there. The litness was witnessed. All right, the litness was witnessed. There we go, man. I got tongue twisted. Oh, shoot, I have fly mode on still. But yeah, guys, that was insane. Definitely keep sharing the stream, all that good stuff. You guys are killing it. You guys are absolutely killing it. All right, let's turn off fly mode real quick. Or actually, F it. We're flying over to get our bus. Let's go get the bus. Welcome, kids. It is time for me to take you all to school. Excuse me. Sorry. All right. Look at the car turning. Oh my gosh, this is wild. 5,000. All right, let me jump out of this thing. It's time to get into the bus and it's time to pick up these kids. It's time to pick up these freaking kids. Look at the bus just moving around by itself. This is insane. Absolutely insane. All right. Dude, he can't get in because the bus is moving. I gotta turn off fly mode. All right, there we go. Get in the bus. Get in the freaking bus, man. Let's do this. All right. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate, like, you guys hanging out, sharing the stream. I really do. Like, you guys, obviously, like I always say, you guys make this stuff possible. So thank you so much. I appreciate you all. I love you all. Let's pick up the kids. Let's wait until we have a couple kids in here. And then let's see if this will work. Because, like I said, this mod is a little bit weird. Hey, watch your language. Watch your damn language. All right, get in the bus. All right, let's see. Go for the next pupil. We already have this guy. Why is it not working? Why can't we go to the next pupil? I'm seriously about to just smash this bus into the freaking ground. All right, I'm about to smash this damn bus into the freaking ground. I will try this shiz one last time, and if this doesn't work, then I'm slamming this freaking bus, man. All right, whoa. What the heck? He's still in here? It's supposed to bring us to multiple stops. Let's try loading it one more time here. This mod is a little bit weird. We got over 5,000 people in here live right now. Thank you guys so much. And to all the people watching the video version, thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging out. Make sure to share the video version too, you know. Tweet it, show your friends, show your followers, all that good stuff. Let's go ham. We about to just make this community insane. All right, let's get back into the game and let's see what we can do. We got 5,300 people in here live right now. Welcome, guys. Hit that like button if you're enjoying. Welcome. Smash the car. You guys want me to smash the car to the ground? You guys want me to just go on a rampage with the bus, the flying bus, just be freaking swooping through the air, coming down and hitting every... We should just... Yeah, all right. We're probably going to do that. As soon as it crashes, not crashes, but as soon as it fails again, we're just going to take the bus all over the damn place. All right, here we are. Let's reach our vehicle. We're just going to teleport over here because we're magical. That's how we do. There we go. Easy does it. All right, let's go. You're welcome. Yeah, I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. All right, let's jump in here. Let's do this. And let's go over here, get our bus. There we go. And then let's go get little Jimmy. Shut up. There's like a boat outside honking its horn. Here is my bus. I've been working on it for 7 years. Okay. All right. We're ready. There we go. Cutscene's ended. Let's do it, guys. Hop on the magic school bus. All right, guys. Now, 3, 2, 1. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the skies. Climb aboard, get ready to it. Dude, look how ridiculous this is. All right, and boom. Watch out, guys. Excuse me, Jimmy, where are you, Jimmy? Oh, wait. All right, there you are. Get in the damn bus, Jimmy. Get in the damn bus. All right, let's go. I think it's just, like, messed up. I was doing this mod before I was testing it, and it was, like, It was working. It would be like, you know, it worked for a little bit at least. I actually was able to pick up two people at least before I messed up. But this school bus driver thing just doesn't seem to be working. You know what? Fine. Fine. That's how you want to play it. Oh! Jimmy! Jimmy! Jimmy, are you okay? Jimmy, no! Jimmy! 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 No, guys, he's dead. I think he's dead. I think he's dead. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, yep. We're definitely getting fired for that. We're definitely getting fired. Jimmy! Jimmy, can you hear me? Jimmy. Jimmy. Jimmy, no. Damn it. Are there any witnesses? No one saw that, right? No one saw that. We're good. No one saw that shiz. I'm gonna rob this freaking barbershop place real quick if I can. I wanna try this. I just wanna. Ready, guys? You guys remember this, right? Let me see. Oh, I have to get a gun out to be able to do this. I am the. We are the worst bus driver in the world. We are the worst bus driver in the world. Alright, we gotta shoot. Alright, don't even, bro. Don't try to run. You guys remember this? Crap out that cash, baby. Crap out that mother freaking cash. Alright, I went from student with life. I went from, like, student with life hacks, skipping through school, taking the easy way out and all that shiz, to becoming the world's freaking craziest bus driver. And now I've been fired from my bus driving duty, so I gotta make money somehow, you know? I gotta make money somehow. So you give me all your money. You got any more in there? That's what I thought. That's what I freaking thought. All right? There we go. Don't even. Don't even try to run. Don't even try to run, son. The heck out of here. Boom. All right. That was brutal as hell. Let's get out of here, guys. Let's get out of here. Where's our school bus? Can we flip this thing over somehow? Holy crap, what did we do? What did we do? We gotta figure out a way to flip our bus back. Maybe if we use our force field, maybe we can push. Oh my, okay. Yeah, we're definitely fired. We are definitely fired from being a bus driver. Am I on fire right now? What the hell? Look at this, dude. Why are there flames in front of my character? Dude, I'm on fire. Can I burn somebody like this? Hold up. If I, like, can I give somebody, like, the kiss of death? Dude, look at this. I have a shield of fire around me. We have to try this, dude. We have to try this. Where is somebody? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Unsuspecting victim right here. Hey, what's up? No, no. You come back here. Come back here, sir. Come back here, sir. Burn, baby. Burn. It doesn't burn. Oh! It burns him! It freaking burns him, dude! What the hell is this? Guys, the freak accident gave us superpowers! That freak bus accident just gave us super... Oh no, they went away! I was so excited. I was like, dude, we were in a tragic bus crash where we lost Jimmy and gained the ability to freaking... I don't know, just... throw fire at people? Like, light people on fire? We gained the ability to light people on fire for a second there. Alright, we gotta try that one more time, dude. We gained magical abilities from being a bus driver. I'm getting hired again. I don't care, alright? Get the hell out of here. Alright, get the hell out of here. I'm throwing it right into traffic. Huh. Oh, shoot. Alright, dude, that is wild. We gained magical abilities from freaking being in that bus. Alright, let's go. Guys, they said they give us one more chance as a bus driver, okay? They said they give us one more chance to make things right and actually be a good bus driver. So let's take the opportunity. Let's take the opportunity here. Here we go. Going on a trip. Let's get it. Let's go. Whoa. Whoa. Alright, here we go, here we go. Steady, steady, there we go. Alright, good stuff, good stuff. Here's my bus. I've been working on it for 7 years. We get it, we get it. Alright, let's jump out here, and let's roll, guys. I gotta take fly mode off so I can actually get in this thing. Please, give us one more chance. I promise we can be a good bus driver. We can be a good bus driver, I promise. Alright, let's go. Remember when we had... Oh my gosh. Guys, should we do this? Should we make it shoot lasers? Should we make it shoot lasers? Look how ridiculous this is gonna look. Ready? This is like the freaking like a bus from Star Wars, dude. Dude, look how ridiculous this is. Don't worry, Jimmy. I'm coming to save you from the dark side. All right, I'm almost there, Jimmy. Don't worry. All right. Get on the damn bus, Jimmy. Jimmy, get on the bus. Jimmy. Get in, Jimmy. Get in the damn bus. All right. Don't make me shoot lasers at you. All right, he's in. It's not loading the next person for whatever reason. So you know what? F this. We gave it one last chance, and they won't. Dude, I'm going for the ready. Watch this, guys. Screw you, Jimmy. Screw you, Jimmy. Freaking screw you, bro. Peace. He jumped out, Jimmy. Where did he go? Oh, dude, he's alive. Jimmy, how the hell did you live from that? He's following me. He's like, I just want to go to school. All right, fine, Jimmy. I'll take you to school, all right? Just hold on tight. I'll take you to class, all right? You're coming with me. I got you, Jimmy. Don't worry, all right? Just hold on tight. We're going to class, man. We're going to class. Don't worry, Jimmy. Don't worry, Jimmy. I got you, man. Hold on, Jimmy. Hold on. I'll get you to school on time. If it's the last thing I do, I will get you to school, bro. Oh, shoot. We're getting him to college, guys. We're getting him to college. You will be there for your lecture, all right? You will be there for your lecture. We're almost there, Jimmy. I can see it. Stop tripping me, Jimmy. You're making me fall. All right, I'm trying to get you to school on time, no matter what. All right, here we are. Hold on, Jimmy. It's going to be a rough landing.
Shit, that hurt.
Damn it, Jimmy. Jimmy, what the hell are you doing? All right, Jimmy.
That's just wrong. Look the fuck out.
All right, I got you here, bro. I got you here. You good? Yeah, you might want to take a picture of that. That was pretty wild. Okay. Now, you're almost there. Can I bring him into the school with me? What happened? The map's gone. I think I need to reload it. Oh, shoot. Jimmy. Let's throw him off of something. F this, all right? F you. Should we bring him to school or should we throw him into the water or something? What should we do, guys? I wonder if we can bring him out to where the sharks are. Dude, we can probably throw him to a shark. All right, let's go. F school, dude. You're going to swim the sharks today, Jim. All right, let's go. Little Jimmy. All right, let's get it. Get it now. Remember, guys, we have to fly very, very, very far out into the water to get the sharks to spawn fast. At least that's what we've learned from the last two times we've tried to get sharks to spawn. So we're going to go really far out into the water, and we're just going to see if we can get a shark to eat him. This is going to be ridiculous if this works, dude. If this actually works. Wait, where did he go? Jimmy? Where are you? No! Jimmy, no! Guys, I think we just went so fast that Jimmy teleported into another dimension. We gotta find a new victim. Actually, I have an idea. We can just do this, guys. All right, I'm stuck. Let me get out of the water. Dude, I'm stuck. Help me. We're gonna teleport to the shore here. Oh, let's just teleport out here. We have to go, like, way out here or whatever, right? I have an idea, guys. I have a plan. No, I am not Jesus, but I was standing on water for a second there, which was crazy. All right. Now, I'm going to put on the fastest swimmer thing here. I think this is as far out as we can go. I'm going to get far out here, guys. I'm going to spawn a boat, spawn a person on it, hold them, and I'm going to throw them into the water. That's my plan here. That's my plan. All right, I got to be fast swimmer. Where's my swim? Okay, swim speed. How come I can't crank it up? I don't want a shark to spawn out here right now. I'm not prepared. Let's just... I know. Let's spawn a... spawn a boat right now, and we'll just use it to go flying out further into the water. All right, boat. Let's get this. Let's get the tugboat out here. We're going to turn this thing into a freaking beast. You guys ready for this? We've got so distracted from school. We've got so distracted from school. All right, get on this thing. Oh, is it in fly mode still? All right, there we go. All right, yeah, it's in fly mode. Vehicle options, fly mode off, but supercar mode on. Can you not actually, like, use this? You can use this. Yeah, you go in here, right? Yeah, there we go. All right, here we go, guys. Now, let's get ourselves out to where the sharks are. I gotta turn this thing around somehow. Maybe I do need fly mode on. There we go. All right. Let us go find the sharks, guys. Let us go find the sharks. Who needs school right now? We're on a mission, guys. We're on a freaking mission. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Goodbye, city. It is time for us. Oh my gosh, what the hell happened? What the hell happened? I need to turn this off, dude. This is messing everything up. I want my boat back. I think we might be getting sharks out here. That reflection is messing me up. Is that... are there two of me? Or is that the reflection? What the... that's tripped the hell out of me. All right, let's get over to our boat, guys. We're almost there. We have, like, almost 5,500 people in here again, guys. This is going ham. This is going ham. All right, we're going to jump in this thing. Then we're going to take this thing way far out into the sea. We're going to spawn some people on it and get some sharks spawning. And throw them into the water and see if the sharks will eat them. This is all part of a very delicate experiment, guys. It's all part of a very delicate experiment. There's water in the boat. That's not good. Get in, Franklin. No, no, Franklin. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I think we gotta turn off fly mode. You gotta be, like, tricky. You gotta be, like, strategic with these mods because they're tricky sometimes. Here we go. Get up into the boat. We're facing the right way, so we might not even need fly mode now. We could probably just do this. To infinity and beyond! Let's go, baby, let's go! Alright, there's gotta be some sharks out here. Remember, when we played this before, we went like super far out and like instantly found a shark. Instantly found one, so... we're gonna fly out here, jump in the water, get that red dot to spawn, spawn in a pedestrian, throw them in the water, and see what happens. All for science, all right? This is our school project. We actually didn't get distracted from school, guys. This is this is our school project. Throwing people in the water. Oh shoot, 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 dude, it's drowning, it's drowning. Hold on, no. Go back. I think I might have killed this thing. I think I killed this thing. I gotta get a new one. Hopefully a shark doesn't kill me in the process. I think we're about far enough out here. We'll see. Guys, I'm stuck under the water. I need to get out of here. Help! All right, let's spawn another one. There's a shark! There's a shark! No! No, I'm not ready! Guys, there's a shark! There's a shark! I'm not ready, dude! I'm not ready! I gotta get the hell out of the water! Oh my gosh, guys, I'm gonna get out of here. It can kill you even if you're invincible, I think. Guys, it can kill you even if you're invincible. Shoot, vehicle options. Vehicle spawner, boats. Wait, what the hell just happened? No! No! Now we gotta fly all the way back out there. At least we can just do the Superman thing. Dude, we had the shark and everything. We had the shark and everything. We were ready to go. But I panicked. I pressed like every button in the game and accidentally spawned us to the bus. Damn it, man. We can just go out there. We just head out there again. We gotta be quick with the spawning the boat, because that thing was about to kill us. Like, that dot was right on us. We were gonna get eaten by a shark. And I'm pretty sure if you're invincible, it doesn't matter. It will eat you no matter what. Let's get the hell back out there. You could put a hashtag fail on that one. I think we're about where we need to be. Let's just, for safety measures, we'll just get really, really far out here. We got to finish our science experiment, you know? We got to finish our science experiment. Oh, shoot. We going low! All right, no, we're good. Dude, look how far you can go. Like, I think you can just go forever. Forever? I think this is about good, guys. I'm gonna try landing around here. And I think this should be good for finding some sharks. All right. Boats. Can we spawn like a yacht? That'd be awesome. Let's do this. All right, there we are. Now, let's see. Wait, why is it sinking? No? No? Oh, shoot. No. Give me another boat. How about this? Sailboat? I don't know why. I don't want to change the name of it. All right. We're out here, guys. Let's see if we can get a shark to spawn now. Why are these boats all sinking? No! What's wrong with my character? Is it because I have, like, Superman ability on? I'm like, sinking the boat? What the hell is going on? Dude, we're gonna end up getting killed. Out here. Our boat from before was working. I don't see a shark so far. Maybe we're not far enough out. All our boats. Maybe this one will work. All of our boats are sinking, and I don't like that. What the hell just happened? No! What the hell just happened? I know, Jimmy's gonna be so late for class, man. Holy hell. What is happening, though? Like, why is that? What's going on? What the hell? Why do I have this on my hand? Why do I have a water jug on my hand? What the hell? What in the hell? What happened? I was invincible. Dude, sometimes these mods just get so weird. There we go. We got rid of that. One more time, guys. We got to give it one more try here. Superman. Help. All right. In the meantime, let's change the weather. Make it nice and sunny out. One more time. Come on. For Jimmy. Thank you, Shen Okateri, for sponsoring. Hype them up in the chat. Welcome. I appreciate it. You're the best, man. You're the best. Thank you. Get that sponsor hype going on in the chat. We're going back out here, guys. We're going to fly for a minute. I want sharks to spawn, and I want to throw somebody into the mother freaking water and see if the shark is going to freaking kill him. All right? This is our science project. Damn it. We are doing this. We're trying. All right? We're trying. One more chance. I'm too far out? Nah. We got this. All right, let's do this. You're crazy as hell. Dude, I told you I'm going to be a crazy bus driver. I wasn't lying when I said that. For Jimmy. For little Jimmy, guys. This science experiment goes out for you, man. Goes out to you. All right, should we try around here, guys? Let's see if we can get the boat. 3, 2, 1... Yep. Shark. 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 Shark! Spotted. Spotted. Where's the boat? Just any boat. Any boat. Any boat. No! Damn it! I did it again! No! You don't understand how scary that is, guys. I got it this time. I got it this time. I got it this time. I promise. I got it. You don't understand how freaking scary that is. We need to know where our vehicle is. I was fumbling around trying to find it. Boats? Boats and tug. It's at the bottom. It's the first one at the bottom. All right. That's the boat that we want to use. I cannot. Thank you, Week 73, for sponsoring. Hype them up in the chat. Welcome to the sponsor side of things. Hit him with that sponsor hype, guys. Hit him with that sponsor hype. I can't believe I did that again. All right, I deserve a freaking fail for that. I deserve a fail for that. My bad. My bad. All right? This is a hard experiment to do, okay? This is for Jimmy. We will do this, and it will be epic. All right, I gotta stay calm, man. I gotta stay calm because I'm just like, as soon as I see the shark swimming around, I'm like, go, 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 because I don't want to get eaten by it. But I think we're about far enough away, so 3, 2, 1, let's get it. All right, vehicle spawner, boats. Okay, the boat is here. Now where's the shark? It's like we always get one or the other, right? The shark spawns, but then I mess up on the boat. I get the boat, the shark doesn't spawn. Let's try to find this shark. It should appear soon. I feel like we're definitely far enough out. Let's swim around a little bit. Here, guys, I know how to summon the shark. Yep, there we go. Shark's here. Shark's here. All right. Back in the boat. Let's spawn somebody in here. Spawn mode. Here we go. Oh my gosh. The boat's sinking. The boat's sinking. The boat's sinking. I put people in the water. Let's see. Guys. Yo, there's other people in here. Eat him. Eat him, not me. Eat him, not me. Eat him, not me. Oh, gosh. No, guys. Eat him. Take him. Not me. Oh, my gosh. Dude, he's coming after me. Get the frick away from me. Yo, eat this dude. Eat this dude, all right? He looks delicious, right? Oh, my gosh, guys. I'm so scared. I'm so scared right now. I'm so scared right now. Yo, did he just die? He just died. He just freaking died. Now I'm the only one in here. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm gonna get killed. I need a boat. Vehicle. Vehicle spawner. Boats. Oh my gosh. Dude, the shark is right under me. The shark is right under me. Go, 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 go! Get out of the water! Oh, why is this sinking when I'm on it, dude? Why does this sink when I'm on it? Oh my gosh. We're gonna die. We're 100% gonna die. Just random people. Ah! No! 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 Still see these people out here? They all just drowned. They don't even like, they can't swim. They all drown. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe that. The shark ate us. We tried, guys. Well, Jimmy, there's the results for your experiment. Thank you, Dylan Hickson for sponsoring. Hype up in the chat. Guys, we're at 5,735 right now. Thank you guys so much for joining. This has been absolutely ridiculous. All right, this has been absolutely ridiculous. Freaking shark, man. The freaking shark. Why did those boats sink? I don't understand why the boats were sinking. Is there something going on here? Supercar mode. I have no idea why the boats were sinking. Let's put drive on water. Maybe they'll stay on the water. We can just get a car this time. We'll just get a giant car. All right, guys, one more time. Let's do it. We can just get a car that will stay on water. And then we can stand on that and throw everybody else in the water. One last time, guys. One last time. Today has been crazy. We went to high school. I showed you guys ways in this game to get out of class and get out of homework. Then we went to college. Showed you some more quote-unquote life hacks in GTA for school. Some more GTA school life hacks. Thank you, DJ Drew, for sponsoring. Hype him up in the chat. Welcome. What's up, man? Welcome to the sponsor side of things. Hit him with that sponsor hype in the chat, guys. And then we became the world's worst bus driver. Just freaking smashing the magic school bus into the ground and accidentally killing our only passenger. And now, for a nice school experiment for science class, we're trying to throw somebody into the water to get eaten by a shark. Too far. Oh, you go too far? This is good? Oh, it's because I go too far. That's why the boats are sinking. Okay. Thank you, guys. All right, let's go back then. Thank you. I was like, what do you guys say? I took it too far? I was like, I took this stream too far? We just went to school, you know? Did some fake life hacks. And then, you know, we flew around in a bus. I know, I mean, yeah, when we smashed the bus into the ground and we accidentally killed little Jimmy, that was, maybe we took it a little too far, but it's been pretty freaking hilarious. All right, maybe this is good now. Let's see if the boats sink out here. Oh my gosh, my character's all effed up. Look at this. I can stand on the water. What the hell? What the hell? Oh, I think because the Superman ability makes me actually, like, technically in a vehicle maybe or something. I don't know why it's doing that, but let's see. I want to get, like, a... Where's that, Yeah, this. I want this boat. What the hell is happening to my character? I need to turn off this, Superman thing, because it is just, like, destroying my guy. What the hell is going on with him? Dude, get up! Get up, man! What the hell happened to him? What the hell is going... Thank you, Anuke54911, for sponsoring. You guys are killing the sponsoring right now. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate that. Welcome to the sponsor side of things. And welcome to just confusion, because I have no idea what's going on. What the hell? What if we do this? Okay, there we go. I'm not in a vehicle, so why is my vehicle saying, like, why am I driving on water, technically? Alright, let's try to get this to spawn. I don't know where it is. Alright, this is what we're gonna do, guys. Since it's actually not the driving on water that's the problem, we can turn that off. We just need to be farther out. Vehicle spawner, boats. There we go, now it's spawning. The whole drive on water thing was messing things up. Let's see if this one will stay afloat if we're close enough. All right, let's test it. Let's test it. Oh, here we go. Here we go. All right. So far, so good. So far, so good, guys. I think this might be the one. I think this might be the one. All right, let's spawn some crewmates here. Don't want to do that. My bad. My bad. Do I have the bodyguard thing on? Yes, I have the bodyguard thing on. I can spawn like a bodyguards that will stay with me. Let's just spawn some more Franklins. Alright, there we go. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? Alright, yes, we got a little bit of a crew here. We got a crew here. Now we just gotta get the sharks the shark to spawn. So I'm gonna jump into the water here. I'm gonna spit out freaking blood everywhere. See if we can get the sharks. Is that a dolphin? It's a dolphin over there. Oh, that's not a dolphin. That's just a regular fish. It looked like a dolphin. All right, where are the sharks at? Oh, they're all dying. They're all dying. How are they drowning? They're not even underwater. All right, there's no sharks out here. We might have to go further, guys. We might have to go further. Only one of our bodyguards has survived, but we can just spawn more. Yeah, he died. I don't see any sharks, but I think we have to go further, guys. Let's get in our boat. Let's turn this dang thing around. I feel like we should be far enough by now, but let's go. We'll go further. We'll go further. Let's do this. Zombie mod? Yeah, I'm going to definitely do a zombie mod in the future. Don't worry, guys. I got a lot of sweet mods and stuff planned. This one, since you guys just love that back to school one so much, I had to hit you with another one. I had to hit you with another one where we went back to class, did some quote-unquote school life hacks, and then we were a bus driver, stuff like that. And then we got totally distracted by just sharks. I feel like we always get distracted by sharks because they're just interesting to mess with in this game. Like, it's so scary being in the water. Wait till we do our deadliest catch mod and we try to become a fisherman. If I can get that to work, I feel like that mod's going to be crazy. We go out into the high seas. We freaking try to catch, like, fish, make money, fight sharks. That one, like, if you guys are excited for that, hit the like button. Let me know in the chat if you want me to try to do a deadliest catch mod where we try to become the greatest fisherman ever, catching, like, super rare fish, selling them for tons of money, and fighting sharks and whales and stuff. I think that would be insane. I think that would be absolutely insane. But I think this should probably be good enough. I think, we're out far, dude. We're out far. I don't want the boat to start sinking. This has to be far enough. Let's spawn more bodyguards here. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh. Dude. They destroyed my vehicle. Sharks? Sharks? Here, guys, swim around in this blood real quick. So, sharks come after you. Here you guys go, all right? I don't think that actually does anything, but it's kind of funny. Where are the sharks? I wish there was a way you could just always get them to spawn. I'm looking at the chat, guys. Deadliest catch, you guys want to see that? I think that would be sick. I think we'd have a lot of fun with that. All right, they're starting to die. Dude, where is the shark? Look how far... Oh, there it is! 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 All right, vehicle spawner. Boats. This one. Damn it! No! Why do I always do that? Oh my gosh, dude. Why do I always do that? I'm trying to back out of the freaking menu, and then I just hit every button, and I teleport to this damn vehicle. F this damn vehicle. F this freaking bus. All right, F this bus. Forget that thing. All right, I'm trying to do a damn experiment. Let's go. We can't give up, guys. We can't give up. I know. Hashtag fail on him. Hashtag fail on him. We can do this, guys. We can do this. Wow, expert. WTF. RIP. I know, dude. I know. I'm trying. This is harder than it looks, man. When you see a shark spawn, you just instantly you want to move quick. But I need to relax, I need to breathe, and I need to focus. It's time. This should be good. Right here. Okay, vehicle spawner. Boats. Marquise. Just have to make sure I completely back out of the menu every time instead of just like going so ham. All right, you need to get into the boat, dude, before the shark gets here and kills you. Dude, you might want to get in the boat, bro. You might want to get in the boat, dude. There you go. All right, let's see where we are. We're definitely, I feel like we're definitely far. Look how far away we are. We have to be far enough. It's just sometimes the shark takes a minute to get here. So let's wait until we see him. Then once we see him, we jump on the boat, we spawn our crew, and we dismiss them and make them go into the water. We're safe this time. We don't have the boat sinking. That was, dude, I was so scared because every time I got into the boat, it started sinking, and I'm like, no, we're gonna die. I was getting chased by the shark. I was trying to distract him with the other guy. About to punch this fish. Don't make me punch you, fish. Don't make me freaking punch you. Just wait. Just wait till the deadliest catch. We're gonna catch all types of rare fish, make so much money. I just beat up the fish. I killed it. All right, maybe that'll attract the shark. Here, sharks. I'm out here swimming like an idiot. Man, I look delicious today. Hello? Anybody? Anybody? Let's give it a little bit of time, guys. We can move a little bit, though. Let's go out a little bit further. We're so far. Where are we on the map? Yeah, we're far, dude. Can't even see the map from where we are. Barely in the distance. Alright, I feel like we're about entering shark territory. Alright, let's do this. Just keep swimming, swimming. I see you guys in the chat. What's up? Alright, here we go. Let's try this. I wish there was just an area that was shark infested. I'm gonna look up that on like Google and stuff. Find like the most shark concentrated areas. So that way, when we do like anything else in the future with sharks, we'll know exactly where to go if there's like some kind of special place. So I think there might be a place where like sharks spawn more often than others. So majestic underwater. We are hunting the rare shark. Will we find one? I see some fish. So far, no sharks. Let's get back into... Oh my gosh, I thought it was sinking. I was like, hell no. We went too far. I was like, no, we went too far. All right, let me get in this. Guys, we will find the shark. Hashtag shark hype. All right? Hashtag shark hype. This is for little Jimmy. The science experiment is for little Jimmy. We can't go out like this. We have to try. All right? We have to try. I don't want to go. I'm too scared of going too far and the boat just sinking, even though I can easily spawn another one. All right, this has got to be good. Look at this. You can barely see the city at all. We are so far under the water. There's got to be a shark around here. Let me see what you guys are saying. Let's see. They are mostly by the military base in the shallow end. Alright, well, I'll have to look that stuff up, because people are giving me some different ideas and stuff like that. Yes, shark hype. Guys, you know as soon as I see that red dot, I'm going to be like screaming. I'm going to be yelling. Alright, let's just dangle ourselves around here for a minute. Right in front of the shark. There needs to be a place where it's like literally shark infested water. That'd be so awesome. There's just an area where there's always a ton of sharks. You can just go there and just like do whatever. It'd be funny. It'd be fun. I don't see any damn sharks, man. They never want to spawn for me. Like, they never want to spawn when I play this. I feel like I never had to go this far out to get sharks to spawn. I don't know why the game's like this now. Like, I used to be able to just barely go out past, like, the docks, and I would find some sharks. Like, it wouldn't be that hard to get them to pop up. But now it's like, damn, man. These sharks are always hiding. They're always hiding. All right, I'm going to jump out one more time, give it a couple minutes, and if we don't see a shark, then I'm sorry, little Jimmy. You might just be screwed, bro. You might just be screwed. Because this has to be where the sharks can spawn. Like, you gotta be kidding me, you know? We are 100% super far out into the water here. But definitely gonna look up all types of things about the sharks in this game and how to get them to spawn easier and all that stuff after the stream, so we'll be ready for the future. There's just no sharks, man. There's no damn sharks. They just don't want to spawn. You bastards. How about this? Huh? How about this? How about this? All right, is it gonna sink? Is it gonna sink though? All right, we're still good, guys. We're still good even out here. This might be it. Keep testing the waters here. Hello, 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 sharks. Usually they just instantly, like, appear, you know? Whoosh! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh no, oh no. Oh shoot. Watch, now the damn shark's gonna spawn. Yep, now it's gonna spawn! Why?! Why me?! Why me?! Dude, no. We need our boat! Vehicle spawner. I'm gonna end up dying, dude. I'm not even gonna be able to get out of the water. It's about to be! Yo, it's right there! Get to the water, Franklin! No! Oh my gosh. I'm dead. I'm so dead. No, it's sinking! All right, we need to leave. We need to leave. We need to leave. We need to leave. Player options. I'm dead. Guys, I'm dead. I'm dead. It's come. Yep. Yep. I can't do it, man! I go too far! Like, I have to go so far for them to spawn to the point that they don't freaking. The boats sink! The boats freaking sink! Like, this is like impossible to do. This is the hardest freaking school project in the world. Like, holy hell, man. Holy hell. Absolutely insane. I will, like, I'll go really far out, find the shark, but then the damn boats sink. Alright, you need to stop doing that. I'm so determined, dude. I'm so determined to do this. We're trying this one more time, and then we're going to call it a day. I just have to find that sweet spot where we're far enough out that the boats don't sink, and we're far enough out that the sharks spawn. We got to find that sweet spot, man. Let's just stop trying and do something else. We ain't giving up, baby. All right, we already did enough during this stream. We went to school, we went to college, we were a bus driver, we were flying around, we threw people. Let's just try this, see what we can do, all right? See what we can do. All right, is it gonna sink? If so, then I need to get the hell out of here. If I see it start sinking, I'm instantly gonna fly away. Alright, it's staying. It's staying, guys. It's staying. Okay. We're good here. We're good here. We just need to get the shark to spawn. That's it. We're good. We just need to get the freaking shark to spawn. That's all. For some reason, though, that seems to be impossible. Do I really need to go further out here? How far, game? How damn far? Why is that so hard to get a shark to spawn? It's just like, it's wild to me. Like, as soon as you're just far out, they should just spawn. I have a bad feeling about this, guys, but F it. F it. I have a bad feeling about this, guys, but F it. Thank you guys for hanging out. We've had over like 4,000 people in here watching me do this crap. And it's like, I know it's got a little bit repetitive and a little bit like, all right, let's just do something else. But I'm so determined to just give this one try so I can just be done with it. All right, is this good? Okay, our boat's still alive. Boat's still alive here. Is it sinking? Is it gonna sink? Are we good? All right, now we're good. I'm just so determined. Like, it's a challenge, you know? It's a challenge to get the boat out here, not sinking, and get the shark to spawn. So we can actually try this the right way. I'm going to swim kind of away from the boat, guys. And see if the shark will spawn. Swim out here a little bit. We can do this, baby. We can do this. You guys want me to go further out? People are saying to go further out. All right. I'm going to do it. I'm gonna do it. Get in the boat. Get in the boat, old bloke. All right, there we go. Jump on in, Franklin. I mean, just look how far out we are. Like, are sharks really that special that you have to go this far out? All right, it's not sinking. It's a good sign. Wait, is it? Okay, just want to make sure that it doesn't start sinking as soon as I stand on it. Just in case. Just in case. There we go, there we go. The shark's here, the shark's here. We did it, we did it, we did it, we did it. Back in the boat. All right, we did it. Hell yes. Don't sink, boat, I swear. Do not sink. All right, let's spawn these people in here. Did they just spawn into the water? They're in the water. Dude, they're in the water. They're in the water. All right, come on. Will the shark eat them? Or will it only eat you? We are now about to bust the myth. What the hell was that noise? What the hell was that noise? I don't know what that was. All right, it's not even going after them, dude. It's not even going after them. They all just died. Not because of the shark, they just died. I don't know if the shark will eat them. Let's spawn some more. Alright, I'm gonna spawn some people right around this thing. Maybe I accidentally honked the horn or something. I don't know what that noise was though. That was weird. Alright, let's spawn some people. Alright, there's people swimming around the boat. There's, like, 100% people that this shark could eat. So let's see. Is it swimming away? Come back here, you little punk. There we have Jaws, guys.
That's no way to treat a lady.
Dude, it doesn't. Wait, is it going after him? Like, it just goes past them. I don't think it'll actually eat them. Those people are just drowning on their own. They're not actually getting eaten by the shark. Like, it looked like it was, but he was just close to them. He didn't actually eat them.
Oh my god!
I'm throwing these people off the damn boat.
Look the fuck out!
Overboard! You all go overboard! Overboard with all of you! Here, shark! It's freaking dinner time, shark! It's freaking dinner time! You. Like, is he gonna eat? Nope, see? Doesn't do it. The shark doesn't eat anybody but you. The shark does not seem to eat anybody but only you. So therefore, guys, to end this experiment, we go face to face with it. You bastard. You've wasted way too much of our time for nothing. I think I hit it once, guys. Yeah, it looked like blood came out. All right. One more strike. One more perfectly placed strike. Oh, yes! Ha ha! Gotcha! Get freaking wrecked! Get freaking wrecked! All right, now if you'll excuse me, freaking shark douchebag, I need to go back to the city because I need to pick up one more child from a school stop and try to be the best bus driver ever. All right, I need one more shot at being the best bus driver ever. And then we will wrap things up here, guys. And coming soon in the near future, expect, hopefully, if I can get everything working, a Deadliest Catch mod stream where we become like the best fishermen ever. We fight sharks and shiz, catch rare fish, make money. Expect a zombies mod in the future. I'm gonna do like a Left 4 Dead in GTA 5 type mod, so expect that coming soon. And if you want to see another school mod, let me know. If you want to see another play as a cop mod, let me know. If you want to see another prison mod, let me know. And if you have any other suggestions, also let me know in the chat and in the comments down below. But let us end things where we kind of began things, around the school. Let's do this. All right, get out of this shiz. Let's do this the right way. Like, I'm actually gonna be a proper school driver, even though I'm not dressed like one at all. I'm not gonna fly the car and smash into everybody. I'll actually try to pick the person up for free. All right, let's do this. The vehicle has health. I'm surprised we didn't, like, kill the vehicle before when we were smashing it and everything. All right, let's go pick up little Jimmy and let him know what happened. I feel like he's gonna be pissed. He's gonna be pissed. Get the hell out of the way. Oh, maybe it was that. Maybe I honked and made that sound. I'm so confused about what that sound was before. I think I honked. All right, Jimmy, get back in. Unfortunately, Jimmy, we tried the experiment with the sharks and nothing happened. So, sorry, bro. But your assignment was an absolute failure. All right. Your test, your experiment was an absolute failure. And for that, there's only one thing that we can do. And I think you guys know what that is. There's only one thing we can do at this point. There's only one thing we can do. I think we just killed him. Yeah, you like that, Jimmy? You freaking douchebag. You freaking douchebag, Jimmy. That's what you get. You jerk. And you. Come here. I'm just gonna borrow her real quick. Alright, I'm just gonna borrow her real quick. There we go. Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. I got this. Yes. All right. There we go. You. Dude, why does it make you walk so weird?
Thanks, hon.
Thanks, hon.
What the fuck?
You're welcome. Oh, there you go. You just drop her, pick her back up, and you're good. Oh, what? What the hell's going on? Franklin? 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 Call Franklin! No! Dude, I just did a wrestling move.
This don't make no fucking sense.
Come back here.
Dick.
Whoa! What the hell? All right.
Shit, that hurt.
Holy crap, what is going on? All right, there we go. Well, guys, thank you for watching this very interesting stream. I really appreciate it. Oh my gosh, he's glitched out again. But anyway, guys, I love you all. And until my next stream, until my next video, I will see you guys when I see you guys. Wait, what the hell? I will see you guys when I see you guys. Peace! Sucks to suck. All right. Bye, guys.